In my opinion, this is the best Mexican restaurant in Taiwan. The reason is because I like the service. I like the food. It's a place that you can come with your friends, have a nice meal, and then know a lot of things about Mexico.
Welcome to our another episode of Where to Find the Best Foreign Cuisine in Taiwan. Today, I'm lucky to be joined by Paloma Garcia.
I come from the north of Mexico. I am a Spanish teacher. I've been teaching here Spanish in several international schools and universities.
What the dish in front of us is about?
Yes, this is called Enfrijoladas. There is two kinds of tortilla in Mexico. One is corn, one is flour. Enfrijoladas is with a corn tortilla. We put the Mexican beans and some cream inside. It's also filled with cheese or chicken.
Is it very authentic for you?
Yes, it is. It's very authentic. The tortilla is very soft and it's very creamy. This is guacamole. What I was telling you is pretty much avocado smash and has a Mexican color flax. The avocado, which is color green, tomato color red, and onion, the color white.
By the way, because this is so representative of your own culture, why don't you tell about, Mexican culture in general?
We are very patriotic. We love our country. It's kind of similar to the Taiwanese culture. We believe a lot in family's values. So that's pretty much also what talk about Coco, you know? The movie Coco is inspired by a Mexican holiday, one of the most important Mexican holiday called the Day of the Dead. It's November 2. It's pretty much the day that we honor our ancestors. That we believe the soul of our ancestors will come to see us at night. So I remember when I was little, my mother would bring me to the cemetery with my sisters and my aunt, and we would spend the whole night there.
Whole night?
Yes. And we would clean it, bring some flowers. So yes, I mean, we stay in the cemetery because we're actually not afraid. The people who come to see us is our ancestors. We remember them. We remember about the happiest moment that we spent with them.
Paloma, what is ahead of us? It looks gorgeous.
It's a tacos of a carne asada, beef. Please welcome to try.
Yeah.
It's pretty much the small tortilla, beef, and avocado, cilantro, and onion. Add a little bit of lemon.
Yeah, squeeze it.
Squeeze it, and then with your fingers, with your fingers, and then you hold the taco, so the meat will won't fall, and then eat it. Wow. Really good.
Paloma, speaking of Mexican food, one also wants to know more about Mexican culture. Are Mexican people passionate about, enjoying life?
We like to enjoy life because we believe a life is a present from God. So you come to this world, you enjoy, you work hard, you love, you help others, and one day it's time to go. And the life passes like you blink your eyes as fast as a blink.
Well, Paloma, have you ever heard of a saying in Taiwan that for desserts, you always have an extra stomach?
Yes, I heard about it. This is a pastel de tres leches, cake of three milks. So it's made by normal milk, by condensed milk, and by evaporated milk.
It melts almost immediately when it enters the mouth. It's very milky. I like it very much.
Yeah.
Paloma, this makes me curious about what you think about the Taiwanese culture. Is there any culture shock that you experience?
The value of money.
How so?
Yes. In Mexico, you work because you need to live. And here in some cases, I feel like Taiwanese people live to work. Because the situation is different, you know, in Mexico, in Taiwan, houses in Mexico are cheaper, we have a big land, we don't have as much people as you. So many of us, we like to study, we like to work in what we like. We don't have that much pressure from our parents that you have to be a lawyer, you have to be a doctor. No. I would say that in my view, we do have more choices. Taiwanese people, I feel like they give the value of money different, like it's very important for you.
Yeah.
See, we need to find a balance, you know.
Now here we are, coming to the drinks. What have we got here?
This is horchata water, made by rice. Also have a cinnamon. Salud.
Salud. I like the kick of the cinnamon.
The cinnamon, right?
Especially during winter.
Yes. Yeah.
I would associate this with Christmas.
True.
Speaking of the drinks, I also wonder, for a person living in Taiwan, if he or she wants to buy something Mexican, what are the options out there? What kind of products can we find?
We can find tequila. Tequila, pretty much, you can buy in a supermarket.
Yeah.
You can buy tortillas. You can buy la costeña. And you can buy the Mexican chili. And if you want to enjoy a nice Mexican meal, there's another one called Fonda. It's in that district. If you live in the south, there's a restaurant called Las Adelitas. It's in Tainan. And there's another restaurant which I love. I love that you should go. It's called Teotihuacan. They have very special dishes, such as enmoladas. They have a lot of dessert. It's also very nice decorate. I hope in the future you can have more Mexican restaurants. It's a one way to know the culture of a country through the food.
Yeah. But Maji Square is a very convenient location.
It is a very convenient location. And as I mentioned to you, I love the service. The honor is an amazing. Yes. In Mexico, we say mi casa es tu casa. My house is your house. Every time you come to Mexico, you will find some Mexican people who will be happy to take you, you know, to introduce you to their house.
Hi, my name is Osi, and I welcome you to Tacos and Taps. We offer you the best tacos. This is the place you can have fun every time you come.